Hello children, today we are going to learn how to write a new number, number 6. So we are going to start from the dot and we have to make half a round, come down, touch the line and close up the curve to make number 6. Once again, half a round, like a curve, touch the line, go up, make a small circle here, close the curve. Number 6. Now you will practice how to write number 6 on this full page. Happy learning!